Hey guys, Gaomon was nice enough to send me the Gaomon M10K 2018 to show and review for y'all. For full transparency, I was not paid to do this, and I'm under no obligations to say anything positive. My only reimbursement for this video is the tablet itself, so these opinions are my own. First, I'm going to show you everything that came with the tablet. The tablet itself, and the cord, obviously. A pen, and a case for it. Extra nibs and a case for those. And then a glove and this nice little fabric case. The tablet itself is very sturdy. The pen is nice and lightweight, and it requires no batteries. Up until now, I've had the same tablet since 2012, a Bamboo Create, and it's very similar to the Gaomon. They have the same drawing space and similar pen pressure sensitivity. As you can see here, they're practically the same size. The main difference between the two is the amount of buttons on the side, as well as the addition of a scroll wheel to zoom in to drawings or change your pen size. If you see yourself using buttons on the tablet itself more often than like a keyboard or a mouse, this is definitely a good option for you. The tablet itself is simple, clean, and everything that I would expect or need out of a tablet, if not more. My only issue that I experienced while using this tablet for about a week was setting up the driver, and this was only because I had previously installed a driver from my other tablet and they were kind of conflicting. But if you do find yourself having any issues, they have very attentive customer support on their website. And the tablet itself also includes a left-handed mode. Overall, this tablet is a great option for beginner digital artists and/or people who just really aren't ready to drop $80+ on a tablet. It holds up to bigger brands' quality and does its job well, and it's just generally very durable. I would highly recommend this product, and it was a pleasure to use. So thank you again, Gaomon. Now I'll let you enjoy the rest of the speed paint.
Bye.